the street. Broke is a joke, cheap kicks on my feet. Pops worked 3 jobs hoping we could eat, while the government paid for the place we would sleep. I remember every day I would go to a daycare. Moms worked there and the kids didn't play fair. Girls had cooties and the boys they would stay clear. Too young to even understand there was hate there. Time went by and I finally started school. Only white kid in it, what the heck was I to do? I raced every day, I was faster than the rest. Only thing I ever heard was recess. Reset life, to a new place. Every single person that I met was a new face. Didn't even get it, I was living in a house. Pops took a job thinking it could help us out, and it did, but for him it was different. Everything we did, man, he would start tripping. Dad turned abusive, parents started drinking. All of a sudden life didn't really have a meaning. Still didn't even pay attention in the classroom. Scared to go home knowing he would beat my ass soon. A double D's what I have, like a porn star. Walking through the halls and I'm feeling like a porn star. Years passed by in the childhood I miss. 16 years till I had my first kiss. And I tried to kill myself, and therapy sucked, and I thought it didn't help. Dad was still there, and I prayed he would leave. Only time we talked when he was mad at me. Used to have a mom, and she went off the deep end. Used to sit alone in my room all weekend. Oh, dumb sauce, thinking I would never make it. When I thought about it, I would never be famous. Switched high schools after moving to a mansion. Dad couldn't father, but he had a couple grandsons. Sick of all the bullies, they remind me of my past life. Did it on my own, I had to make my own path right. Everything was dark and I didn't have a flashlight. Now I'm on the grind like I'm skating on the half pipe. 19 years till I found a real friend. Sitting with him talking about how it's gonna end. I'ma be the best and I'ma take him with me. Start a new trend and the rest is history. Never had a thug life but I'm packed up. Good kid, mad city and I've been locked up. Sat in a cell when I knew when I was free. I'ma be what I set out to be until I rest in peace. And I look at all my fans like, dang, how I get these. They think I'm going hard like I'm witnessing a striptease. Chilling with my real friends, smoking on a blunt. Whoever thought that I would be the greatest growing up?